He's a full package, teaching me a lot on defence, punching, different combinations, footwork, and a bit on the amateur style as well. You know, he's from Cuba originally. He's got that Cuban style, fast in and out, not getting hit. And, you know, that's what I want to do.
Sometimes when he hit it one big punch and his opponent is in a bad condition, he disappears too much. No. Think what do you got to do. You need to think first and the action after, you know?
Where do you hope to progress your career in the next year or so?
Oh, next year or so, I'll definitely be a world champion, you know, and I'll be going up and probably going up a weight and winning other world titles out there and having big fights, and that's what I'm looking forward to. But at the moment, you know, I'm taking a step at a time. I've just started work with George, and now it's all about taking the next step up, which I want to fight. The next fight's on September 6th in Manchester, but there's nothing being announced yet, no opponent. So it'd be nice to fight someone in the top 10 in the world just to get that next step up.
I promise you that I'm going to be the number one, because I go try, I go to work very hard for my dream and his dream complementing.
I think the route I took was right. And to turn professional, you know, financially secured me, and also I'm touching distance away from a world title. So what I've done is just perfect. Anything could have happened. 4 years was a long time for me to wait. Maybe I could have broken my hand a week before the Olympic Games, and there would have been no Olympic Games for me. So I was like 4 years out the window.